The World Bank has cut its 2019 Philippine growth forecast to 6.4% from 6.5% due to budget delays and the expected impact of El Niño. Delays in the 2019 national budget, which the president has yet to sign, will weigh down public spending, the World Bank said, while dry spells compounded by El Niño will likely impact food prices. The World Bank also flagged external risks for the Philippines, such as the U.S.-China trade war, higher U.S. interest rates, and tightening global financial conditions.
Growth outlook remained positive, fueled by an expected acceleration in private consumption growth, but tempered by a slowdown in public investment. While external risks remain high, domestic risks are intensifying given the delay in the approval of the budget and the looming drought.